The wounded deer's eyes are glossy black with calm as she limps back to the meadow where she was born. The martyr of the forest, she will always return to rest with the children. Pray, though weak, are the eyes of the trees.